What's up, fellas? Put a video on about my Nitro Circus Basher A scale. Got the lipo cut off. I was coming on way too early. I set it and changed it a little bit and still was doing it, and then it started wearing the draining the batteries down unequal. So I decided to change that out and put in the Mama Monster Consecrations combo 2200 kV waterproof system in it, 18 tooth pinion, 500,000 center diff oil, 100,000 front, 50 rear. Got the Rock Rage tires, put the Losi XXL2 shocks on it, the shocks that come with it. They're okay, they're not terrible, they're just, you know, do a lot of big jumps and bashing pretty hard with this thing. I mean, it's been a pretty decent truck, but the shocks had to go. The system I had in it, I mean, I've had it for about a year. I mean, it was okay, like I said, it just was cutting off way early. But now, this thing will rock it. I just hope that the diffs can handle the power, you know, coming from that 2200 kV Castrations motor. Big difference compared to the other one as far as power and torque goes. Don't think I'm ever going to run it with 6S. I just don't think the truck can handle it structurally. I don't think it can take the abuse. I've had the Savage, Flux, XL. I've had a MT4 G3, Thunder Tiger. That was a great truck. I just needed to, I moved on, time for other things, but this thing's okay. I mean, for the money, right out of the box, it's not bad. Had a lot of fun with the thing, to be honest, but yeah, as usual, can't leave things alone. We've got to change it up a little bit, so it's been a decent truck, so I'm going to show you guys what I did. That's the shelf body. I don't want to put that body. But to keep it nice. Body's garbage anyway. It wouldn't take 5 minutes. Yeah, I got this in there. Like I said, those shocks. A little bit of fabrication. The motor mount I used is the Basher EZ888, I believe. The buggy chuggy. That Nitro Circus has out. I had to do some modifications. It did not work. I had to drill model holes in the chassis to get it to work. See the holes where they were. I just made new ones and made it work. Plenty of room for the motor. 18 tooth pinion. Temps are great. No problem there. Ran a whole, you know, two S packs through it. It's been great, so I'm sure it's gonna break now with big power, but it's what it is, I guess. Fix it. Just want to show you guys what I did. I'll get some running videos of this thing on here soon. Appreciate it.